Neutralization is always dependent on a measure of electricity.